Oh, ngayon, ngayon lang siya naniniwala. So, that's the face. Comedy, di ba? Ayan, yun yung face nila.
Iya Villania and Rhoda and Sheila are celebrating 8 years of marriage. Just in time for their anniversary, the Chica Minute host shared a funny yet heartwarming throwback to the day Drew proposed to her in a castle. In the caption, Iya said, Drew originally planned to pop the question on a nearby dock, but it was so cold that she didn't want to go there. Took a while for it to sink in when you finally proposed, even if I was waiting in anticipation during the trip, but I think now with 3 kids in and another on the way, it couldn't be more real what a life I have with you. Love at Drew Arellano 18 years together, 8 years married and still forever to go. Love you babe. Happy anniversary. Trivia. He was supposed to propose to me on the dock in the background right where my nose is, but it was so cold I didn't want to go there. So instead, he proposed to me in the castle that no one else really wanted to go to but me also. He was struggling trying to keep it a surprise from me, cause I kept on asking where he'd propose. Thanks for finding this piece of gold at Nicole W. De La Cruz, and thank you also to our videographer at Coach _ Rio 316. I still remember the struggle with your gloves when you were trying to press record. What a trip. Iya Villania and Drew Arellano tied the knot in Nasugbo, Batangas in 2014.
So, that's the face. Comedy, di ba? Ayan, yun yung face nila.
The couple, who first met each other on the youth-oriented show Click, now have 3 children together, and are expecting another on the way. Buntis uli ang Kapuso TV host actress, na si Iya Villania, sa ika-apat na anak nila ng asawang si Drew Arellano. Kinumpirma ni Iya ang good news noong January 3, 2022, sa episode ng morning talk show nila ni Nakamil Prats, at Kim Achenza na Mars Pamor sa GMA7. Ang bonggang announcement ng TV host ay nangyari sa inaabangang tarantanong segment ng nasabing programa, kasama ang kanilang mga celebrity guests na sina Jen Rosendahl at Jana Dominguez. Tinanong kasi ni Camille si Iya kung magiging ate na ba very soon ang 1-year-old daughter nila ni Drew, na si Alana Lauren. Mabilis na sagot ni Iya, "Yes, Mars. Magiging ate na si Alana. I'm so excited. Thanks everybody. I've been really lucky to have it easy again. At least, nakakapag-work ako. I'm sure yung iba staff ng Mars Pamor dyan, hindi siguro nila namalayan. Siyempre, hataw pa rin tayo sa Mars Magaling, Mars. Siyempre, palaban ito eh. So yes, we are expecting. Parating na siya, coming soon in June." Excited pang kwento ni Iya. Si Iya Villania Arellano ay isang artista at host. Siya ay nakilala sa industriya ng entertainment, nang ito ay magtrabaho bilang isang VJ sa isang channel music na mix. Samantala, si Drew Arellano naman ay isang actor at host. Isa siya sa mga traveling hosts sa isang broadcasting morning show, na unang hirit, na ang host ng mga educational show gaya ng Aha! Sa GMA Network. Siya rin ang host ng Balikbayan at Biyahe ni Drew sa QTV, ngayon GTV.